And in Stanislaus County, the sheriff's dive team says it has recovered a drowning victim. The sheriff's office says deputies responded to the Stanislaus River in Riverbank last night around 11:30. A dive team found the remains of a middle-aged man. Investigators say they have reason to believe the victim was recently treated at a local hospital. He was still wearing clothes worn by patients. They have not identified the victim and say they have not found any obvious signs of foul play.